For cubs to survive, their mother's lessons have to last them a lifetime. Cub boy, cub girl, neither's got much fat for energy and insulation. They keep close to mom, mimicking her every move. For the first 2 years of her cub's life, they're completely dependent on her. They're still nursing. She needs to find herself food, or her cubs won't last. This desolate slab is just a pit stop, though its scent is now forever ingrained in her cubs' memory.